Hello ROS developers, and welcome to the ROS in 5 minutes video series. If you want to learn anything about ROS, this is your channel. ROS with drones, ROS navigation, ROS autonomous cars, everything ROS is there. Learn ROS step by step and push your ROS learning in just 5 minutes of video. I'm Bayo, and today we are going to answer the question, what is ROS core? Before anything else, remember to visit Robotics Grand Academy, our online academy where you find practical online ROS courses using simulated robots. No installation required. You will find the link to the academy in the video description. Now let's get to work. So we said we want to learn about ROS core, and we are going to do that by doing something first so we can see what ROS core is. And we are going to use ROS Development Studio, also a very great tool from the construct. We also find a link to this tool in the video description. Now we are going to start by creating a new project here, and we are going to call that project ROS core test, and we can make it a public project so that others can find it. Project ROS core in action. So we create it. And we go ahead and open up the project. Yes, we want to open it. Great. Now we are ready to start. We are going to open the shell and run some commands. Okay. And the first one is we want to find out the list of nodes available. Oops. Okay, let's try another one. ROS topic. See if we are topic. Oops. What's going on? Could it be that we are doing something wrong? Okay, let's try something else. Let's open another terminal. Shell. ROS core. Alright, so let's go try our commands again. ROS topic. Now this is where we are going. And this is ROS node. You can see that we couldn't do anything until we started ROS core by running this command. So basically, what ROS core does is it prepares the system, the ROS system, ready to accept commands for everything. It's just like when you start your car, and then the car is ready to move. Without starting your car, the car cannot move. Though you can decide to move your car without starting it, but then you'll be the one doing the work on the car now. So if you look at this command, you can see from the logs here, I say, I started ROS master. Started with PID 27430, and you can see from our error here that initially, before we ran this command, we got the error that unable to communicate with master. Can you see that? So, and then also from here, you can see that another output here started ROS core service, ROS out. So we can, and when we run the command to get the topics, you can see ROS out here and another topic like ROS out. And when we also run the list of nodes, you can find ROS out also there. So in short, we can see that to run ROS core, we need to run this command, and then we can see what it does now. You can read more about ROS core here from wiki.roscore. You find all the theory. And you find that what ROS core does is start up the ROS master, ROS parameter server, and a ROS out login node. And that was all. In the description of the video, we'll find all the resources mentioned in the video. Did you like the video? If you did, please give us a thumbs up, and remember to subscribe to our channel and press the bell for a new video every day. Either you like it or not, please share your thoughts and questions in the comments area. Peace out. Продолжение